Hello guys, good day everyone. I'm back, new video, new content. Guys, I received one special order for wedding arrangement. So I need to prepare and I need to do my best for this customer to appreciate my work. So now I'm making the cortez or cellophane cushion to this tray. The combination of the wrapping is silver and the peach. So I don't know exactly the color of the double wrap. You will see later. Please watch my video until the end so you can get the idea, a simple idea, basic idea for arranging the chocolate. So now on the bottom I need to put the double tape to stick in the tray down. See, you need to push to make it stick good. So this is the way how I prepare the cellophane and the tray. Now I need to put some cellophane on the top to make have a design, not totally flat. At least have a little slope, higher portion like that. So I need to do my best for this arrangement. Just keep watching guys. So I need to make it sure the bottom part of this cellophane to make the chocolate is properly position, because if not properly, maybe the chocolate during the transportation delivery it will fall down. So the beauty of the arrangement is affected. Now I need to put the double tape on the top. So ayan guys. So I need to start put the base. It's a wafer biscuit guys. So one layer full of biscuit. This is it guys. The one line down is a finish. So please keep watching until the end of this video. Just open and watch until the end of this video. So hopefully you learn some idea, style, how I arrange the chocolate. So, ito guys, patapos na tayo sa paglalagay ng chocolate sa tray. So, ito na yung ano. Inaayos lang natin, isalansan lang natin ng ayos para naman ay maganda yung pagka-finishing niya. Not totally perfect 100% but 98% it's okay. So, this is guys, patapos na tayo. At panoorin nyo na lang hanggang dulo. So guys, ito nga, patapos na tayo. Maglalagay tayo ng kanyang ribbon. So, ayan. Gagawa lang tayo ng parang laso. Tatlong tupi lang yan sa magkabilaan, so talian natin sa gitna ito. Tapos lagyan din natin ng parang laso sa gitna para medyo ano naman, medyo maganda naman tingnan. Ayan. Tali lang natin. Bali ito pala guys ay para sa wedding na occasion. Silver and hindi ko alam kung ang anong kulay nito ng double wrap, peach ba to o light pink. Hindi ko alam kung ano talaga yung perfect na kulay nito ang tawag. Ayan pala guys, in-adjust natin yung maliit na ribbon. Ginawa lang natin na dalawang tupi lang sa taas kasi pag tatlo medyo masyadong ano, bulky siya tingnan na parang hindi mo ma-appreciate ang pagka-ribbon niya. So ayan. Ginawa lang natin na no. Dalawa. So ayan. Ayusin lang natin yung paglagay ng ribbon. Hanapan natin kung saan natin ipipwesto. Para naman ay medyo maganda yung presentation ng ano nung tray. By the way guys, this is for a wedding arrangement tray. This is a special order by customer. So now I am trying to put the ribbon in the top of the chocolate. So I didn't put the ribbon outside after the covering because I want to put the ribbon inside. To remain in the tray together with the chocolate. And now I am choosing to put the flower. This is a artificial flower only. Not the fresh one. And then I put also the leaves. Same like a design, no? It's look real rose, real flower. But this is the artificial flower. See? Now I have three also. I need to fix the chocolate so it will not moving. And so this is guys. Hope the customer will appreciate. So this is the finished product. My finishing. See, this is the for wedding. Occasion. So this is guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you very much.